Greeting everyone, and welcome to Reaping a Blessing Garden Resort Ministry. I'm Missionary Aguilord, the host and CEO. Our media pastor is Minister Tremaine Ball. Our mission is to operate the gifts, the callings, and potential that God has given, and to serve, share, and inspire. Thanks for joining me for Holy Week worship at the Garden Resort. An inspiration of scripture, Matthew 22:37. Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, soul, mind, and strength. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, the hour has come that I must decrease and allow you to increase. Use me, Father, for your divine glory, and may lives be touched inspired. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, you are welcome in this place. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Holy Spirit, take charge of my soul. Lead me, guide me, and I won't go wrong. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, take charge of my soul. Lead me, guide me, and I won't go wrong. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit. You can't be defeated. You are more than a conqueror, and you can't be defeated. You are more than a conqueror, and you can't. Nothing can stand against you, Lord. I've been pressed down, caught up in strongholds. The shackles of this world try to keep me bound. But I kept on calling on the name of Jesus, and I kept on praising the Lord. Hallelujah. Today I'm free. And got the tough the battle is, nothing can stand against you, Lord, and you got the victory, and you get the victory, and you get the victory. And my glory belongs to you. Oh Lord, and my glory belongs to you. You are more than a conqueror. You are more than a conqueror. And a fresh one, Lord, send a fresh. I can see the doves flying through the air with their wings spread wide. And I can feel the fresh breeze from the ocean waves blowing on my face. And know that you are God. I'll be still and know that you are my God. Hallelujah. You will be exalted among nations, and you will be exalted. I'll be still and make you my peace. I'll be still and know that you are my God. Hallelujah. And in return and in your grace, I'll be saved. Hallelujah. Lord, you are my peace, 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 peace. Lord, we need your peace. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus Christ, our Lord. Ooh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Our Savior has risen from the dead, and his name is with my mind, heart, and soul. Oh Lord, I praise you with all my strength. And I don't know where I would be. Said I don't know where I would be without. Hallelujah. I imagine I'll be like a ship out on. like a ship out on the ocean without a sail. I'd be like a lost ship out on the ocean without a sail. Hallelujah. Thank God for a Savior. Thank God for a Savior. Jesus Christ alone. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Thank God for a Savior. Thank God for a Savior. Jesus Christ. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank God our Savior has risen from the dead. And his name is Jesus Christ. Oh, oh, hallelujah. I once was lost in a world of sin. Oh, wretched woman that I am. And who shall deliver me from the body of this dead? Oh, wretched. Thank God for a Savior. Hallelujah. Thank God for a Savior. Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. He was wounded for my transgressions. He was bruised for my iniquities. And oh Lordy, the chastisement of my peace was upon him, and with his stripes I am healed. And through his death and resurrection, thank God for a Savior, Jesus Christ. And through his death and resurrection, thank God I am saved. Oh, wretched. I said I once was lost in a world of sin. Oh, wretched me that I am. Thank God for a Savior. Hallelujah. Thank God for a Savior. Jesus Christ. know? Do you know what you're striving for in this life? And do you know whether it's worth your time and effort? Do life.